time for Science Hacks with Samantha Jacques. And Sam, you had me sold when you said bubble machine.
Yes.
So how are we creating one of
Little
those?
Did you know we were going to be using my old socks for it.
I know, and Rachel, she's like, I swear I washed them. I promise you I washed the socks. I don't know, Sam.
I did. They're freshly laundered socks. But today we are going to be thinking like engineers. We haven't quite gone down that avenue of science yet. Mm-hmm. So today we're going to put our thinking caps on and create our very own bubble machine.
All right, let's do it.
All right, so very simple ingredients needed for this. Maybe that leftover sock that just floated away in the washing machine. You don't know where the other one went.
Everybody has those.
Everybody has one. Mm-hmm. That's what you're gonna need. Then a water bottle. It's best to use the one with the little squeezy top like this, but if you don't and you just have a regular old water bottle, that works too.
Okay.
You're gonna wanna cut the base of the water bottle off completely so that it's an open hole. And then you'll need dish soap. So that's it. Very simple things to need.
Super easy. All right.
All right, let's do it. So you're gonna take the sock, you are going to put it on and over the empty hole on the water bottle. That's the first step. Let's see if we can get it here. Once you do this, you're going to dip the sock in the dish soap. So you're gonna wanna pull it nice and tight.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks, apparently. It's taking us a while. All right, so now this is your official bubble machine.
Wow, that was easy.
That was easy, right? Now you're gonna take it, you're going to dip it. If Shanna's ever able to get her sock on.
You know what?
Dip it in the dish soap.
We're only on
and
live television.
You here know. You okay. have it. I'm going to do it.
Look at that. That creates quite the
and
bubbles. Okay, I want to try.
Very own bubbles. So your engineering, all you need is the force of your breath to make the bubble machine. You dip it in the soap. Shanna's going to give it a go.
I got to get one in here. 15 seconds.
Counting down.
Okay, ready?
There you go. Your own bubble machine. So thinking like engineers, creating your own machine. Who needs to go to the store to buy a bubble machine when you can make it at home yourself?
I'm just gonna make it snow.
All right, making it rain in here with bubbles, Shanna, love it.
All right, your morning rush is next. We'll be right back.